Civic Wireless Transparent Installation Tutorial. Our products have EMARC certification. This is the clear lampshade with red light strips inside. Turn signal is amber. Do not remove the protective film before installation. Protective film prevents scratches on the headlights. This is the reversing light plug. Put the colored wire to the colored wire and connect the black wire to the black wire. Black wire is negative. This is the turn signal plug. The yellow wire should be connected to the yellow. This is the brake light. Notice, do not reverse the positive and the negative. This is a small light plug. This plug is connected to the small tail light. This is a small tail light. Also has EMARC certification. The small switch can switch the running water function. Start installing small taillights. Locking screw. Connect the large taillight cable to the small taillight. Start installing taillights. The screws should be aligned with the holes for installation. Test first and then fix taillights. Daytime running and flowing lights. Left turn signal. Right turn signal. Emergency flasher or hazard flasher. Brake light. Reversing light. When there is no problem with the test, fix the lights. Lay out the line. Start tightening the headlight screws. Tighten the small tail light screw. After the installation is complete, the effect is displayed. Daytime running and flowing lights. Left turn signal. Right turn signal. Emergency flasher or hazard flasher. Brake light. Reversing light T.